How much would you pay for a ticket to space? It will come at a hefty price, but Virgin Galactic and multiple reports say the world could soon see its first commercial space jet. Virgin Galactic's SpaceShipTwo conducted a successful flight Thursday. The spacecraft broke the sound barrier in the process.
3, 2, 1. Release.
Billionaire and Virgin founder Richard Branson released a video of the flight. A carrier aircraft piggybacked the spaceship to 46,000 feet. At that point, pilots for SpaceShipTwo released their spacecraft from the carrier. They reached an altitude of 69,000 feet. This video shows the test run as the ship travels over the Mojave Desert. It was the second powered flight for the craft. Entrepreneur.com reported in April that the jet's first test also broke the sound barrier, during which the space plane reached an altitude of 55,000 feet. The question now, when can people start riding? According to CNN, more than 500 people have signed up for flights. NBC News reports that number closer to 600. Tickets are expected to cost more than $200,000 each. According to the video, Virgin Galactic plans to start taking passengers next year. Once that happens, NBC News reports the company plans to fly out of New Mexico's Spaceport America. Multiple reports say Branson and his family plan to be the first passengers on the ship's flight to space.